Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Michaela, and today's video is going to be a home bargains haul. So I'm going to start off with what I'm probably most excited about, which I think is an absolute bargain, is this mirror. It is quite, as you can tell, it is quite big. I bought three of these, and what I would like to do is line them all up, like three in a row, and just above my bed. I think that would look so pretty. And these were $3.99. Yes, $3.99. Is that not a bargain? I love them. The next thing I'm probably most excited about is, I'll show you it in the box. I have like it out of the box, but it's just this. It's a heart mirrored shelf. And then this, what it looks like. It just feels so nice, so solid. It's got two little hanging hooks at the back, so it's easy to hang up. I could use myself. It is just absolutely, I love it. Absolutely love it. And that was $8.99. Bargain. I know. The next thing, I've just got it all scattered out everywhere. Is this? It's a little plastic box, nothing special, it's just that little lid there. I just thought this would be really quite good. It was 99p, and my daughter's got loads of LOL dolls, and I used to put them in a makeup bag, but the makeup bag was just outgrown them. Now she's got more. So yeah, I'm gonna get some little LOL stickers, put it over it, make it a bit more prettier. Yep. I then bought this. This is a white little sort of sofa tray. What I'm thinking about doing with this is putting it on the arm of my sofa, and I think that would just look so much nicer. So even in the evenings at night, I'm a bit lazy, don't like to reach over to the coffee table, so I can put my cup of teas on here, my little snacks, my little candles, make the room look all cute. Yeah, and I think this was $2.99. I also had these in grey. And it also had the bigger ones, but obviously I just wanted to go on my sofa. And what I really like about it, these are sort of like springy, so it will sort of hopefully just adjust to the arm of my sofa, if that makes sense. I'm sure I'll show you a photo. The next thing I'm really excited about, because I think this is a blow bargain, this little vase of flowers. Now, I think they do these in Asda. I think it's Asda. I know they do them in B&M, The Range, whatever. You can probably get these everywhere. But yeah, this was $3.99. How cute is that? What I do like about these though, it's just so nice. It's cute. It's also sort of like mirrored. And these would look so cute on like a little mirrored little tray. I have seen this in someone else's video. They've got one of these as that sort of table display, which I think that would look cute on there. Feel me? Yeah, and that was $3.99, if I didn't already say. And the next sort of ornament sort of thing I bought was this little wooden little heart, it's a tea light holder. And I thought that was really quite nice on my shelf. I'm not too sure, I think I do kind of like this sort of plain. You could put it wherever really, and I think that would look really nice. I do prefer wax melters, but I've also got a couple of like tea lights that I sent you, so that would be really quite cute. It's sort of like a woody white effect, which I kind of like. It ain't all just white. But yes, the next thing I bought was this little notebook. It's got my initial on it, M. I love notebooks. It's sort of like a leathery, like sort of suede effect. And it's got like little gold trimmings. And it's lined. Love a lined notebook. And that was £1.69. I don't want to go on to. The next thing I bought, two lights. I love two lights, I'm always using them. These are the 8-hour ones, and these, you've got 25 in these. And let me just check how much these were before I get it wrong. £1.49, so that's an absolute bargain for 25 of these. So yeah, love them. I'm gonna go on to cleaning products. So I just put these out of packaging. But I bought a mop the other day from B&M. It was £7. And I looked in there and I couldn't find no sort of like heads. What are these called? I was just taking out the rabbit. These are microfiber flathead mop refills. So yeah, these are a beautiful colour. Love the colour. So hopefully these will fit and hopefully they'll be alright. But these were, you get two of them for £1.99. Absolutely bargain. Love them. I put it all on the floor. I shouldn't have done that because I should keep them down there. The elbow grease scrubbing pad. Not try this. I love elbow grease for like tough marks, whatever. And it's obviously soft on the back, scrubby on the front. Non-scratch, zero side. The only cleaning pad you'll ever need. I really like, I have about eight. Probably have about eight ninkies. But yeah, love this. I say love this, I ain't used it yet, but I probably will love it. Love elbow grease. But this was 99 pence. I don't even want to try and pronounce this, so I probably will never get it right. Yeah, I've been seeing this all the time on people sort of like home vlogs, where like in hauls, and I thought I need to try this. It's £1.69 and it says for fridge and microwave cleaner. Hopefully this will be good. £1.69, if I haven't said that. I bought some Zush, if I said that right. I'm really bad at pronouncing things. Carpet and sofa foam. I love this. I go for it so much though, and I think this was like 99 pence. Where's my receipt? Why can't they just... Yeah, 99 pence. Next cleaning products I bought are these. These are the Power Action 5-pack microfiber dishcloths. Now, I love these. I love the fact that they're coloured. So they're sort of like colour coordinating cleaning. Makes sense. Yeah. And I love these for my skating boards. I use these all the time around the house, all sort of different things, but yeah, mainly my skating boards I love them for, and I think these are like 99 pence, so you can't really go wrong with them. I bought one the other day and used it within like a day, but it's the, I ain't gonna pronounce this either, this is the carpet deodorant, fresh pink, and you just sprinkle it on. And you hoover, you leave it and then you wait to hoover. Gets rid of all the odours. Stuff like that. I hate not having nails on my phone, it's been so hard to open. It just smells so nice, so fresh. And I think this was something I'm pinned. Let me have a look. Yep, yeah, 99 pence. I brought a Minky. I love Minkies. My boyfriend threw my other one away the other day. Sometimes. Oh, it's just thrown in the wash. So I didn't want to throw it in the wash. I wanted to quickly clean outside before I put it in the wash. I've got to take it outside before I quickly clean it. Left it outside. He comes out, throws it in the bin. A nice one, mate. Let's have a look how much you are. Minky, £2.49. Bargain. That's sort of pretty that the average price though for that, isn't it? I draw with some for Flora. This is just a fresh linen one. I think it was about £1, you know. Sephora, 99 pence. But yeah, I love Sephora. I'm really sort of like drawn to the Fabulosa stuff. But I like the smell. I like the fresh linen smell of the Flora. But yeah, love that. With the Fabulosa stuff, I use it all the time in my mops and around the place. But I don't really feel like this scent is as strong as Sephora. Making sure I haven't forgot anything. Bought this kitchen cleaner. Lemon. I love the smell of lemon for my kitchen. It's so fresh. It's so clean. Love that. That's pretty bad hand. I bought a little money tin. I think it was like 79p, that's what I was going to the till, but I like these because I end up with loads of change and I put it in here and then got loads of change. I think that's 39 pence if I hadn't already said. Last couple of bits. I'm watching the hand sanitizer. I don't know why this is like really sort of like, do you know what I mean? Like watery. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's so watery. This is 80% alcohol. Why can't I ever find like quick on the receipts? This was £1.69.
Yeah, £1.69.
I've just threw that in the lid when I don't like it's gonna work my bed. I bought some Sure. Just some deodorant. I ain't got a clue how much this is. Yeah, it's pretty bad panned. I bought some nail files. Obviously the nail shops ain't open at the minute, so I've just been painting them. But these look like really good. These actually look like what they have in the nail shops. And these are like 69 pence. Yeah, they're like a nice, like, nail file. I hate a crap nail file. But yeah, they was like, it smells like, I don't know, like a hospital. But yeah, I think that's like 79 pence. And I'm pretty sure, oh, one last thing. I'm not really happy with this. This is the Got To Be Oil Luxus. It's Hangs and Shine Styling Oil. I didn't actually want styling oil. I just wanted normal oil, like natural oil to put back in my hair. And this was like £2.99 to £3 with argan oil. I put it in my hair. I washed and dried my hair this morning. I don't really know, like, if it really made much of a difference. Probably not. I probably just made a difference in that. I mean, my hair will go greasy. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please give the video a thumbs up if you did. And please subscribe, if I said that right. It will absolutely mean the world to me.